They do play a lot of sport here, of course. The ground staff in the Olympic Stadium in Rome have to work really hard. They've got Roma and Lazio. Italy play national team games here from time to time. The Italian rugby team play here as well. It's a multi-purpose stadium with its running track too.
Yeah, it's extremely famous, of course, isn't it, in Italy? And hard to forget that Germany-Argentina World Cup final here in...
Shots on here. What a fine save. Try with that back heel. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Came in with a challenge. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him arrive is the centre forward, because I think he can expect better service now from a lad that does swing in good crosses.
We've had a lot of transfer whispers, haven't we, about the goalkeeping position here, and there's a new man in between the posts today.
Yeah, and here is a keeper that likes to command his box. He's got good reactions, so I think he'd be a good addition.
Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. Carmona. It's a good place to win the ball here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Corner kick given.
And shoots.
He's had to go full stretch. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Wolf. Juan. That's cut out. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Carmona. Here's a chance to attack. Wolf. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Made the challenge well. He's coming forward with some danger. They've coped with it well defensively. Well, could be a booking here. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Goal kick to come. To stretch the opposition using the wider areas here, moving forward with some danger, heads it towards goal. Oh, well done the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. And here's the shot. It's a corner. tries the cross, and he headed it goalless. Excellent header, probably deserved a bit better from it.
Yeah, he's one of the best headers of the ball in this league, I think.
Wolf. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Got the ball back. Been a good semi-final. Forty-five minutes still to go. Second half underway. Adrian Stojan. Attacking now. Probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Berisha. Attacking well here. This with a chance to go into the lead now. Both teams fighting hard to get a goal to go ahead. Still all square. Juan. In quickly. Great chance. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Carmona. Won it back with an interception. Well, just a chance to tell you about a confirmed transfer here. Mats Hummels has signed for Bayern Munich.
Shot up! A well saved.
Intercepted well. In comes the challenge. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. The ref blows for the free kick. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Doing well to keep the ball. Crosses in. And it's a header. Now they have the advantage. Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
So, finally, the stalemate is broken here, and we have a goal. Adrian Stojan. He's coming forward with some danger. Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now. Berisha. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Substitution about to happen. Oh, whistle's gone. Free kick. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
And it's a headed effort at goal. Good defending.
Letting the shot go! Terrific stop!
And here's the shot. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Well, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Berisha. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Excellent defensive tackle. Here comes the substitution now. Fantastic game this, and it's going to go right down to the wire. Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that. Into the attacking third. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. A timely challenge. What a turnover in play here with that interception. On to the attack now. And he goes for goal with his head. Well, looked like the right man in the right place at the right time, but it didn't pan out that way.
Oh, I think he was thinking about the headlines in the papers tomorrow before he'd even taken on the shot.
And the board shows 3 added minutes. Good interception. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Well-read, timely defending. Mm-hmm.